Lily went to Paris in 1926 and met Pablo Picasso, of whom he was highly respected in the following period to Picasso. Influence dominated on his works.
No querer recordar.